like a bullet train.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Caitlin here, and today I am doing a video of my favorite things of 2013, and this is my cheer version, and this is going to be part one of part two. It's very lengthy, and I was planning on explaining stuff to you, but it ended up being really long, so a couple parts of my video are going to be fast forward and me just kind of having text going along with the video, and then other parts I'm actually going to be talking to you. But basically part one is going to be clothing and bows and bags and stuff like that. And then part two, which I will post in a day or two, will be revolving around makeup and hair and beauty products and just different things like that. So before we get started, just quickly want to tell you guys, I'm wearing two different outfits in this video because I started to videotape it and then my battery died, so I had to let my battery charge. And while my battery charged, I got ready for cheer practice, which is why I'm in this now, because half of it's going to be in normal clothes and half of it's going to be in cheer clothes.
Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
It's not sturdy enough to wear by itself, but under sports bra, it's really nice, and I really do like it when I wear it underneath sports bras. Which I'm almost positive my mom has in her bedroom, and I don't feel like going to get them. And then as far as pants goes, if it's cold or if I ever wear pants outside or to cheer, I normally would just wear a pair of leggings, which you all know what leggings look like, just like black leggings or yoga pants. Alright, so the next thing that we're going to go to is jackets, and of course I wear my warm-up jacket a lot, and we're supposed to be getting a new warm-up jacket and we haven't yet, but this one I wear a whole lot, and I probably will wear it a lot once I get my new one because I find it prettier or cuter than our new one is. I wear this sweatshirt constantly. It says NB 3 times and it's small senior 5, and I wear this literally a whole lot. And then occasionally, those are the two most worn ones, but then occasionally I'll wear my US Finals champion jacket that I've got at a competition for winning. Okay, so the next category is going to be bows, and my favorite bows, I have a few, I'm going to show you guys them. I made this one for Envy over the summer, it says Envy on it, and we wear these for practice and stuff. And then I made the entire preference bows, and they look like this. And I do like these as well, and they're black with rhinestones and blue. And then these are last year's bows, but we're wearing them this year too, just so that we have a different bow, only Envious. And then I also made this bow for the team as like a good luck gift. And those are my bags, it's kind of smushed. But it looks like this, and it's really sparkling. Okay, so the next bow is this one, and it says Envy on the loop. And we got it for at NCA as like a gift from a girl on our cheer team named Kayla. And then I just wanted to show you guys these. These are my mini bows, and they are just the mini version for my new hair to our competition bows, and they're super cute and whatnot. Okay, so the next thing that I'm going to show you guys is the socks that I wear. I know this might be weird, but it's still true. The first thing is, and this one has a gray check, and normally the ones I wear have white check, but I wear the long Nike socks. There's like five guys in my house, four, sorry, that was awkward, and they all wear Nike socks, so I always steal their Nike socks because I just really like wearing them. So this is one of the socks I wear. And if I don't wear those, then I'll wear either low top Nike socks or Under Armour socks, because like I said, my brothers, their socks are just better for wearing with sneakers, so I always steal them for them. Or just normal like low cut socks that girls have, you know, like the thin ones. So the next part is going to be the bags that I use. So basically I stuck with about two bags the entire year, but I used one bag a little bit just because it's like my favorite bag ever, which I'll show you guys. But I stuck with either my AZ Power bag that we got through the program this year, or I used the Infinity backpack, which I did a video on both of the bags if you guys want to see them. They're in my previous videos somewhere. And then another bag I used, which you guys probably can't even see anything, it looks just like a solid black bag. But it's a Vans off the wall bag, and it's like really durable, and I absolutely love it. It's really comfortable to carry around, so sometimes I would use that for practices. Okay, and then the last part of this segment is going to be my shoes, what I wear to practice and what I wear at practice. And basically what I wear to practice 99% of the time are my Nikes, which are on my feet right now, so I'll kind of like post it, you guys can see them on the picture. I wear those a good amount of time because they're comfortable, and I just enjoy wearing Nike running shoes. If I don't have time and I'm running late, I will put on my Adidas slides. And these, I don't know, I used to find them more comfortable than they are, but they're just something to throw on that's really easy. And then my Infinities, I did a review on them, and I believe that these are the Passions. If they're not, then I'm sorry, I'll post the correct term. I did a review on them when I first got them, and they don't have holes in the bottom of them yet, and like they're a little bit like dirty, I need to wash them, but they have lasted so long, and I don't even know if I'm going to end up getting another pair of shoes. I think I might, just for the fact to like get a pair, but I probably won't need to. These have worked and lasted me for a very long time. I've had them since halfway through, or a little bit before halfway through the season last year. So that is part one of my favorite things of 2013, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. And I know I keep telling you that I'm going to be posting more videos and then I don't, but I'm being serious this time. I'm going to be posting lots more videos, so stay tuned. I think I'm going to pick a day, and I'm going to be posting videos on that day every day of the week, so that I have a specific day that pushes me to post more videos. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video.